Hey guys, this is Tarvis, and this is how to build an infinite lava generator. First, place a cauldron, then build one block up and place a dripstone block. Next, place a dripstone underneath that block. Now surround the top with glass. Then place some lava in that glass. Now you've created an infinite lava generator. Now that you have an infinite lava generator, you could tweak it to make it like this, where it automatically swaps the two cauldrons when they're full.